If you are looking for a way to stand out from your competition on social media, cartooning yourself is a great solution to this. A drawing style profile picture creates a very different dynamic and texture from the very stylized photoshopped images, highly photoshopped images that we see on social media today. This is a great way to set yourself apart from the competition and to catch the eye of new viewers. What I really love about this is that it's not just limited to profile pictures. You could use this effect to create a gift or a card for somebody, and they would absolutely love it. I had such fun with this. I even tested it out on an image of myself while I was practicing for this video, and I had a great laugh at what was coming out. It was so funny and just really, really fun just to see the different takes and the different styles. So definitely play around with different types of photographs and the different types of styles. I'm going to be showing you two different styles today. So let's jump right in and see what you think of yourself as a cartoon. Let's go. Okay, so coming into canva.com, you make sure that your image is selected, and then you scroll down to apps. And in the search bar, you type in cartoonify. And you are going to then go to cartoonify, the image of the lion, and you simply click on that. And then you click on cartoonify and replace. Then Canva will get to work and do its magic. I'm actually going to show you a second option in a minute. So here we have a side-by-side of the before and after. There is a second option that you can explore as well. So if you make sure that your image is selected, or you can upload a new image of yourself, you go down to apps, and in the search bar, you type in animeify. This is an alternate style of drawing. So we're going to click on animate and replace, and then we let it do its thing. Very cool. I love this style. Looks great. You're going to go over to share, download, and you're wanting PNG. I'm only going to select the pages where I have actually converted them to a drawing. That will go into your downloads folder. And then I'm going to show you what that might look like as a profile picture. So I'll pop the link in the description below if you would like to test that out. You would then just upload your files here, and then you can drag and drop them to test out what that might look like as a profile picture. Great, so grab that link in the description below. And that is just literally to test it out. You will want to download it as a full square image so that you've got that versatility within the apps. Have fun with that one.
So now you know what you might look like if you were in a comic book or if you were a cartoon. I hope you had a lot of fun with that, just like we did. Let me know what you think of yourself as a cartoon in the comments below. I'd love to hear from you. Make sure you subscribe to our channel if you are looking for more simple step-by-step tutorials just like this one using Canva.